Welcome to Northside Mitsubishi. I'm proud to present to you a 2014 white Mitsubishi Mirage.
Vehicle here, we have power windows, power locks, as well as power mirrors down below. Next to that, we have a traction control on-off button. In the center dash here, we have all our main readouts. And back beyond this leather-wrapped steering wheel, we have all our headlight and turn signal controls, as well as our wiper controls. In the center console here, we have our main stereo controls with auxiliary in, as well as our climate control. Down below that, we have our driver and passenger heated seats, along with a 12-volt power outlet. In the glove box, we have a USB cord with a decent amount of storage space. In the vehicle here, we have all-season tires sitting on 14-inch alloy rims. As you're coming around to the rear of the vehicle, we can notice the main handle to open up the trunk of the vehicle. Once inside, you can notice all the cargo space, as well as the interior cargo cover. Down below the floor here, we have a compact spare tire, toolkit, and jack. Back of the vehicle here, we have power windows, as well as plenty of leg room for the back passengers. The back passengers also have their own cup holder. In the vehicle here, we also have all-season tires sitting on 14-inch alloy rims. As you're coming onto the front of the vehicle, you can notice our daytime running lights, as well as our bottom and fog lights. I'd like to thank you for watching this video on the 2014 Mirage SE.